Okay guys, so welcome back to part 5 of the tutorial series on how to make a kitchen render in Blender. So we've gotten this far. So now, so in this video we're going to be covering the tree gen and the trees and the outside areas. And in the next video, we're gonna be adding the final touches. So let's get started. First of all, before we start, I'm gonna add. We're gonna open up the user preferences, go to addon, and we're gonna do tree gen. Add curve sapling tree gen. We'll enable that. So now if we go here, we go to curve, there's sapling tree gen. Make sure you don't click anything. Oh, there's a tree right here. So we have the tree, and turn on bevel. Give it this resolution's fine already. You don't need it that much. So we go to We have everything down to geometry. You can see all these types. Spherical, conical, There we go. Inverse tapered. We're just gonna do tapered cylindrical. No, we're gonna do. Fine, yeah, 10 frame. Scale it down to this much. There's also load presets. No, we're not gonna do willow, it's too much. White birch, no. Oh, and before you turn on, before you do the step, make sure you save, because it's gonna get very bad for your tree. It's fur. Small maple, pine, small maple. So before this part, before you go to leave, we're gonna go to Bright Bros. Okay, now this is the part where you got to. Make sure, so don't goof about this part, because this part can be very heavy for your computer. So okay, we're gonna start over. Template. Scale down. And we're gonna go to. Branch splitting, where you gotta be careful. I go to levels 2. We'll reduce it to what? It's one good. Ah, this is the part we gotta be careful. And that's good. We'll try two. Okay, that'll be good enough. move this here. Yeah, I'm gonna select both of them and move it. It's a part where you wanna be very careful. See? Okay, we're gonna be careful here. Okay, I am two. Now we're gonna select this and oops. I'm gonna move it right here. This is this part is where it gets dangerous for your computer, so you don't want to do. Quickly, and I'm gonna make it things are more fun. Let's thank you. Image texture. So I'm gonna open it for sake. Good. Okay. Okay, I set the now set the camera. So now we're gonna add a door. So Archimesh. And we have a door right here. Archimesh and it's on the ground. Good. So we have door right open, left open. No. Left door. I like this one. Yeah, model 3 is good. Right side rotation. This one, is it this one? No. Thank you. This leaves. Okay, now this won't be realistic. Let's call it ground. Towards the kitchen. So now, I'm going to save it, and, yes, the cache. Thank you. Yeah, it looks nice. So now, yes, that'll be it for the tutorial series. So, congratulations if you've gotten this far. I've completed the tutorial series. For now, you've got an amazing render, but not really that photorealistic. It still has you can add more stuff to it, like like a fruit basket or something, like a fridge somewhere. Or like items you can put on the table. Also, if you can, you can work on the trees on the outside, and to make the render look a whole lot better. So basically, I think that'll be it. So So thank you for watching, guys, and please subscribe down below because. And get notifications because I'm gonna be uploading videos daily. So, thank you for watching.